Something seems to be missing from the center of each of those discs. Early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
here in Niflheim.
According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer Mjolnir. Could it be? I need to find a way to keep these flat stones pressed down. I need to stack rocks to hold down one of these flat stones. Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, was powerful enough to level mountains. But how does all this relate to Avalon?
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
Commander Everett sends her regards.
Bloody hell.
Huh? until I kill her. Even that won't unbind the artifact. We're taking on water. Damn it! We'll pick this up again later. I'm very pleased to see you again, Lara. This specimen jar offers little in the way of amusement, so I've grown fond of watching Amanda suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Nutter, you just don't know when to die.
A trait we have in common.
It was you who told Amanda about Avalon.
Our time is short, so choose your questions carefully.
What do you know about my mother?
The dais you and she found in Nepal, it's part of a travel network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it to Parallel.